कदम तक आना, मगर हर दिल में एक मुमताज होती है। Everybody has a beautiful heart, and a more beautiful lady has a more beautiful heart. Yes, and my question is this: what would you like to consider after 20 years that you would just love to call this? That everybody would be talking about Suha, but on which topic? It about what? Thank you.
You think how would, you know, 20 years from now, how would I like to be remembered? I definitely want. Firstly, I definitely want to be remembered. 20 years from now, I feel very. I mean, because I'm a history student. I understand, like, that we are little droplets in, like, the history of time. And no matter how famous you are today, tomorrow you'll be forgotten. So I have a lot of perspective on that. So I don't get too carried away by the desire to be famous, because I really feel that it's very temporary. In 20 years, I hope to still be alive and working in films, inshallah. But I would like to be remembered for being a good performer, firstly, when it comes to work. When we're talking about the outside perspective, how people view me, who don't know me, I would like people to say that she was a good actor, that she made a difference, I think. Doesn't matter if I had commercial films or not. But I would like people to say that, you know, she made a difference to the industry, and, you know, if I'm not there, then she will be missed. When it comes to the people who are close to me, I would like to impact their lives as well, but in a more personal sort of way, by just saying that, you know, she was a friendly person, or she is a friendly person, and, you know, she's somebody that you can depend on, she's a good person, she makes me laugh. I would like people to say, oh, she made me laugh, or she brought a smile to my face. Just simple things.
What is the destiny?
Thank you.
What is the destiny?
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. I'm sorry, but I have to close the door. Okay, I'd like